Ooh, welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Bad Blood. The World Heavyweight title is on the line. And here comes the World Heavyweight champion himself. Here comes LaMarcus Carter. Well, I tell you what, Sakai, LaMarcus has a sense of deja vu. And let me explain how come I said deja vu. I said deja vu because back at our first CPB Slamboree, who did LaMarcus face for the WCW title? John Cena. Excuse me. And who beat LaMarcus at our first CPB Slamboree? John Cena. And John Cena became the WCW champion. Absolutely. I mean, with history repeat itself, that remains to be seen. Indy, you're right, Corky, and LaMarcus now making a slow walk towards the ring. And the crowd, and like I said, in a way, you know, this has to be this like the first match of, the first semifinal to figure out who's going to be in the unification matchup coming up on the main event. When the winner of this match faced off against the winner of the Edge Randy Orton match at the main event. And to unify both belts. We got to realize the collar. I mean, Shane McMahon said it. It's about time WCW does this. So, I'm not surprised that Shane McMahon went along with it. So definitely, I think it can happen. I think it's going to be fun. I think it's going to be explosive. Indeed, you're right, Corky. And as LaMarcus Carter is ready to go, LaMarcus Carter is ready for a fight. Gotta believe he's ready for a fight. Here comes his nemesis, if I could say. His nemesis. Here comes John Cena. I'm gonna tell you what, Carter. John Cena. I gotta give John Cena credit. And we apologize if some of you didn't see it on prime time. We had so much technical difficulties, we just said screw it. And when John Cena won that battle royal between him, Batista, Shawn Dynasty, and CM Punk, many people did not expect him to get this far. But yeah, here's John Cena, and John Cena is ready to go. You know, so of course, the last time we saw John Cena, last time we all saw John Cena here in WCW, he lost to Sgt. Sheti on the primetime special. So John Cena wants to redeem himself. What a perfect way to do it. There's the bell, and the matchup is on the way, and here we go. And now LaMarcus Carter going to work on John Cena. John Cena fights back. Well, I tell you what, C. Carter, I think that this has been a very interesting night. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, what a very interesting night we have had here on Bad Blood. And what a superplex! Oh man, what a huge superplex right there. And now, ladies and gentlemen, John Cena and LaMarcus Carter continue to do battle. And go ahead with your saying. I think what I was saying, C. Carter, was that titles have changed hands tonight. I mean, we got a new Cruiserweight champion, TX3. We got a new United States champion in Scott Steiner. We have new World Tag Team champions in the Damage Gauge. The only person who managed to hang on to his title, we got Ben, and a kick out by John Cena. The only person who managed to hang on to his title, C. Carter, is Rick Acid. And that wasn't easy. He had to hit him with three. Yeah, Rick Acid had to hit him with three specialties and hit Hadouken's own finisher twice to hang on to that belt. And now, LaMarcus now beating up on John Cena. No, wait a minute, John Cena with the belly to belly. Oh, man. I said it again, C-Car. You look right now. This is what action is all about. This is WCW at its best. And now John Cena and LaMarcus Carter. And LaMarcus Carter delivers the elbow to the back of John Cena's head. And LaMarcus Carter now tries to hang on to his belt. He does not want deja vu. Well, I tell you what, you're right, C-Carter, because the last time LaMarcus took on John Cena, John Cena beat him. And now John Cena has some momentum now, ladies and gentlemen. John Cena now. And John Cena has a submission hold. Oh, man. Still, he got all of it. And he's hooking it on tight. And John Cena gets out of it. I tell you what. Right now, John Cena has momentum. And LaMarcus Carter, please find some way to get back in this thing, LaMarcus. Find some way. I mean, don't let him beat you this time. I mean, you can't afford to. And now,
John Cena continues to work on the markers. John Cena has announced submission hold, but he's still close to the ropes. I mean, come on, Marcus. Come on, get back in it. Come on! And that John Cena man continues his assault. LaMarcus. And now John Cena. Punches. And I tell you what, John Cena now has some momentum. John Cena has to keep momentum. And that's easier said than done. If I'm LaMarcus, I find some way to get back in it. But quite that long. And now John Cena now. And LaMarcus stuck at the rope. What unbelievable action. And LaMarcus with the clothesline. LaMarcus now with the clothesline. And John Cena battles right back. John Cena and LaMarcus are doing battle. And LaMarcus reversed it. And here we go again. John Cena goes right back to work. And LaMarcus reversed that one. And John Cena reversed that one. It's a reversal palooza here in Bad Blood. Oh, man. Boy, good grief. And now we got submission hold in the middle of the ring. And now, is LaMarcus going to tear down? Will LaMarcus tear down? And no. Oh, man. That's a huge no on that one. And I'm talking about a huge sigh of relief. And now John Cena with the clothesline. Oh, man. John Cena with a huge clothesline. Oh, man. John Cena has momentum. And now John Cena still starts living his punches. His trademark punches now. John Cena has momentum. This is unbelievable. This is Asher at best. I tell you what, John Cena right now has momentum. John Cena's got to find some way to maintain it. I know it's a little bit easier said than done. I know it's hard. I know it's difficult. But John Cena's got to find some way. Oh, there's a DDT. John Cena's got to find some way to keep it. John Cena drags LaMarcus to the center of the ring. What's John Cena going to do? And LaMarcus gets right back up. And John Cena throws LaMarcus to the turnbuckle. Oh, man. And clothesline. Oh, man. And now John Cena now sets him up. Oh, my God. Oh, man. I tell you what. LaMarcus is in trouble. I can't believe it. LaMarcus is in trouble. I mean, come on, LaMarcus. Find somebody to get back in it. And now John Cena now trying to deliver some more punishment. And now LaMarcus begins to fight back. LaMarcus throws John Cena to the turnbuckle. And now here comes LaMarcus. And oh, LaMarcus getting face full of turnbuckle. Oh, boy. He got face full of turnbuckle. I bet you he didn't like that taste. And now John Cena. Oh, a clothesline. What a clothesline. And now John Cena. Oh, man. Oh, man. Come on now. I mean, this is too much. And now John Cena now. Oh, man. I mean, this is like a grave. And now John Cena now plays LaMarcus over. Oh, man. I mean, good grief. I mean, oh, man. LaMarcus is in trouble, see, Carter. I mean, LaMarcus got to find somewhere to get back in it. I mean, LaMarcus got to find somewhere to win this thing. And then LaMarcus begins to fight back. And LaMarcus throws John Cena to the turnbuckle. And boy, LaMarcus' head got to be ringing. Oh, man, his head's got to be ringing. And LaMarcus reversed it. And now LaMarcus begins to work on the leg. Oh, man. Good idea. Start working on that leg, LaMarcus. Start getting that momentum. Find somebody to get back in this matchup. And LaMarcus drops the knee on John Cena's arm. John Cena now is in trouble. LaMarcus' head still ringing. And now LaMarcus now continues his assault on John Cena. John Cena got to find somebody to get back in. And LaMarcus with the clothesline. Oh, man. Okay, gotta keep it up, LaMarcus. Oh, man, John Cena. And John Cena begins to fight back. And LaMarcus fights right back. Oh, man. Oh, boy, this is it right here. I mean, these two are battling. They're battling until there's no tomorrow. John Cena with the punch to the back. And now John Cena. And John Cena's dragging LaMarcus to the center ring. Oh, man. And now John Cena. Oh, wait a minute. We got pin. We got one. We got two. Come on now. Oh my gosh. And John Cena has won the World Heavyweight title. Oh man. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it. And John Cena has delivered ultimate, and I mean ultimate punishment on LaMarcus. I gotta stand up and applaud some, Carter. I gotta stand up and applaud again. and once again, another title has changed hands. I'm shocked that John Cena has pulled this off. And we all know what that means. On the next episode of the main event, the winner of the Edge Randy Orton match will face against John Cena. Folks, we got more to make. We got more blah, blah, blah.